See, let me read it to you. I can't tell Uncle Ralph you're in the mood.
It is.
Oh, okay, darling. All right. Why do you say, oh, he's giving me a nice drink?
I said to Joanne, they always give me a book.
This is to let Uncle Ralph know when she's in the mood.
What does it say?
Hey, she sucks a beak, huh?
Pillowcase.
What does it say?
Take it out, right?
How do you need?
Take the pillowcase.
Remember, I said get a pillow.
Take it out.
Take it out.
Let's do something shady. Big mouth. Thank you. We'll love you.
I got my first Christmas gift.
Can you tell him to put that camera outside like you tell
no,
Jimmy?
No. You look good. You should try. You photograph well.
When Jimmy said, she said,
don't put the camera. Don't put the camera.
Every picture Jimmy takes of me. Take it out, Betty.
I look like I'm dead.
Take it out.
Wait a minute. I got to work on it.
No, we all got to see it.
That's not my Jack Diamond $20.
$500 and I'll do this.
Look, how much were you used up? $17 for the rest of it.
$6. That's Jersey size.
Oh, you gotta be kidding.
That's a little big.
Nervous.
I think Katie gets very insulted that Steve can go,
yeah, kind of nervous to open it.
This is to help Junior when he meets new people. Okay. You know, to prove his charisma.
Over Christmas. Now you gotta put it on.
No, wait a minute. I'll do it. What you did you
last time somebody gave me a pair of boots.
Yeah,
men doesn't catch on. Watch out, Junior. Here it comes.
What is it?
Wait a minute.
That's mistletoe.
Come on, Joe.
I always get something sensible. They never put jokes on me.
You
know better.
A golfer's ball washer?
It's a golfer's ball washer.
Clean balls play better.
Clean balls play better.
Yeah, and you can make golf play better. In your golf game.
He's scared of you.
He's a chuckle.
What is it?
Yes. Feel that.
Show us on the TV.
Yeah. Here's one for the baby. Here's one for the baby. And
oh, lady, look.
Baby, okay.
He's a doctor.
I can't watch the kids right
now. Oh, God, Mom. This is my size. Bob can look under the tree for his present.
Yeah, that yellow ball.
Well, Joe's got the problem.
Take it out of the box.
Wonderful puzzle.
Yep, blonde like everybody else.
Wonderful puzzle.
It's a Rubik's Cube.
You don't expect me to fix up one of those
things. I think you can manage this one.
Oh, yeah.
What the heck?
Is
it? Is that dirt?
Oh, it's nice. It's hurt.
Warning, a farting bear inside.
You didn't see the black
arm?
You didn't see the black arm?
What's
you got squeezing, Bob.
It looks like Uncle Joe.
I need a kind of small. I don't call that lady beer. I took it.
I don't know what to do.
Nice hearing, nice little grapefruit.